Mayor. First bid for consideration tonight is bid 12-11-12. It is to provide police uniforms for the department, including the pants, shirts, coats, hats, the whole nine yards. The number you have there in front of you is what it would cost to outfit one officer. And the bids were opened on June 5th, and the only one that bid was Azores. And I actually contacted Command Uniforms and asked them, you know, what the deal was, why didn't they bid, because they carried the same stuff. And they just said they were, you know, up around the main area, didn't want to come down. So we always try, we send it out to several other companies, and of course we try to pull as, you know, many people as we can. So I would recommend that we could go with Azores.
That's for $340 for a uniform.
Yeah, that's for a complete set.
$15 increase. So.
Yeah, that's correct. Yeah, wasn't that bad for the length of time it's been?
Is that blue? Is that three pair of pants, three shirts?
That's just like one pair of pants, a shirt, long sleeve, short sleeve, the coat, and then the hat with the thing on the hat.
How many uniforms have our each officer assigned? And do we provide every uniform, or the officers required to provide some for themselves?
No, ma'am. We provide the complete uniform with the exception of socks and undergarments. Each officer has five long-term shirts, five short-term shirts, five pairs of service trousers. Some agencies issue five new sets every year. We don't do that. We have a quartermaster and an officer who is maintaining five serviceable sets. If he or she tears a pair of pants or part of the uniform is unserviceable, you wear, and then the quartermaster will turn it in and you issue. So we try not to waste those. Just replacing uniforms because they're going to appear to make sure that we need uniforms.
So we provide five workable sets of uniforms to each officer. They're not part of
that's true. And I will tell you that in the event we have officers leaving for other reasons, usable items by turnback can be our quartermaster. As long as they are usable, we reissue those. Every uniform of issue is not necessary, and even if it is in service condition.
Well, I wasn't going to ask us since you went there. What about are they all turned back in and officer leaves? Do you take them back in the inventory and either dispose of them or reissue?
No, we will take them back in the inventory if they are serviceable and are worn out, and if they are reissued, acceptable because it's not going to take them to wear back.
If they're not usable, they're destroyed or?
Yeah, they'll be destroyed.
Any other questions?
Where is the Azores Island? Let's see, other companies about to make the Azores Island.
Frank, where is it?
Jackson. Yeah, that used to be Harrison Uniform, I believe, and which we've done business with them for a long time.
Okay, thank you.
Any other questions? Can I have a motion on this?
Mr. Mayor, make a motion to approve the bid of Azores.
Motion and second. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all in favor, please signify by raising your right hand.